to Arisha and my baby brother, Trey. I'm proud of you both and pray that many blessings upon you and your new family. Trent, I am proud of who and what you have become. Rich, welcome to the family. You have a beautiful, kind spirit. My brother made a beautiful choice. I love you both and make this matrimony be filled with joy, faith, and love. Blessings. All right. To the Matthews.
To the Matthews. Days here in the darkness give me change. Disaster's always spread apart my line of reason from the edge.
Hey, so I'm Arisha's best friend, and we've been through everything. So I watched Arisha and Trent really grow into the couple that they are today. And it's amazing because sometimes we all, people who have been married before, we all know that it's not easy, right? That we have to have God first, which we've seen that they had that today. But they also went through a lot of trials before this. And to see that they went through those trials and came out as strong as they are today is a blessing, and I cannot wait to see how much they grow in general.
Okay.
To see Arisha this happy makes me happy, and her mom would have been even more happier to see her here today. Like, when I see her, I see her mom. And she's not here, but I feel that her spirit is here. And that's why we're all able to just, everything's able just to flow so easily. And I love you, Arisha. Trent, there's a black queen right there.
Okay.
And I love my black women. So you respect her. Happy wife. Happy life. God first. Everything else will flow. I love you guys.
Things will last forever. Faith, hope, and love. And the greatest of these is love. Arisha and Trent, by the power vested in me by the state of Texas, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Trent, you may now salute your bride. Presenting the
Cause I've been there once, I've been alone before.